road from the Railway Museum. If you feel like stepping back into the Wild West for an adult price of $3.50, kids $1.75, well, mosey into 7 Acres Antique Village and Museum. Outside, there's a completely rebuilt western town of the early 1900s. Inside, there's a museum that's quite unusual.
Remember John Philip Sousa hearing about it?
Yeah.
This antique photograph collection is the biggest and best of its kind in America. There are hundreds and hundreds of music boxes, disc magic music machines, and other nostalgia pieces, all demonstrated regularly. Military buffs will enjoy the relics on display from both World Wars. The military exhibit features rare uniforms, weapons, flags, nostalgic newspapers, and a new collection that has caused a flurry of media attention. The recently discovered photo album of Adolf Hitler.
Even into the thousands of people on certain weekends to see the exhibit. It has been quite a draw. Well, it seems like everybody knows we're here, but it's one of those things they really don't know what's inside until they get here. They're really surprised when they do come through and very happy that they did always return. But to get them inside the first time is a little difficult.
Now, every weekend during the summer here at 7 Acres, there's an instant replay of the old Wild West, complete with good guys, bad guys, and the occasional bad girl with a heart of gold.